So I've been notably absent for the last few weeks. I've been definitely late in getting these last few blog posts up. And the reason is actually the topic for this first video blog. I wanted to share my experience with LASIK as a musician because I had this procedure done a few weeks ago and there were a lot of things that I was able to research and figure out, you know, what the effects would be and some things that were particular to being a wind player which I never would have expected. So I just want to put that out there now. So for many of you who have researched LASIK before, you know that LASIK is a procedure that can surgically fix your vision. So if you have you know, any sort of vision issues with regards to seeing far away or astigmatism, you know, LASIK can be an option for you if you're screened in for it. The reason why I went for LASIK was because I was having a lot of trouble seeing with glasses when I was performing because I wanted to either be able to see a conductor and the music at the same time or, you know, other parts of the stage or musicians that I'm playing with in the chamber group as well as my music. And then also, I never really had a great experience with contact lenses from the perspective of them not staying in the same place on my eye for more than an hour and a half. So it didn't really work for me to stay with glasses and contacts. I think if those things had been fine, I wouldn't have ever gone the surgical route, but I really wanted to be able to have reliable vision when I was performing and rehearsing, so that was my reason. In any case, I went in for LASIK after having researched a bunch of different surgeons, and I definitely recommend you do this because there's a huge difference in the type of equipment that they use, how many procedures they've done, and generally how comfortable you feel with somebody who's going to be making permanent changes to your eye. So I found somebody I really liked. They had really great equipment, great staff, all of that good stuff, and I went in for the procedure. And I'm not going to go into exactly what that's like here because there's so many different places on the web where you can find that out. But suffice it to say, it's a 15-minute procedure. It doesn't hurt at all. It's a little weird, but you know, there's nothing about it that's scary or, you know, you're not going to die. It's fine. But the thing is that a lot of my doctors that I spoke to had worked with other types of musicians, but I don't think any of them had ever worked with a wind player. And so the typical things that they tell you that you're going to expect after surgery, some of them absolutely happened to me, which I was prepared for. So for one, on the good side, the vision thing was fabulous. You know, they tell you to sleep after the procedure, and by that night I was seeing pretty well without glasses and contacts. By the next morning I was seeing better than I ever have in my life. Honestly, it was almost disorienting how clear it was. It was almost like watching a 3D movie for the first time. So the vision part of things I'm really, really happy with, and I'm glad that I went through the procedure for that. There are some side effects which I knew about, so light sensitivity being one, and you know, I've had my eyes dilated before, I know what it feels like to be sensitive to light. This is much more intense than anything I've experienced along those lines, so just be aware if you happen to already be sensitive to light or know that that bothers you. It was really tough to be in a room with sunlight coming in through windows even, and to be near a computer for any length of time after the procedure and probably up to a week afterwards. So that's just something to be aware of. And then with, as an extension of that, there are issues with night vision sometimes. So let's say you're driving at night and you see, you know, a car coming at you, you're going to see really big halos or starbursts. Probably for the first month to 3 months is what they say. I'll say the worst of it for me was the first 2 weeks, after which point I felt comfortable driving at night again. But for those of us who spend a lot of time in really dark spaces with bright lights shining in our eyes during our work, so for those of us who play in orchestras or are on stage a lot, that might be a consideration when you think about how long you need off before you go and perform again. So speaking of performing again, when I spoke to my doctors, they said, oh, you'll be fine. The day after the procedure, we have people who fly, people who go back to work, people who golf, like, you know, you're going to be totally fine the next day. And I think that if I did anything else for a living, they might have been right. But I will say that I played a concert the day after the procedure and it was weird. I'm not going to lie. What I noticed was a lot of eye pressure. It gave me headaches and it actually made me lose vision towards the end of any of my longer phrases. So I knew it had to do with pressure and oxygen and all of that stuff in the eye. And you know, this is something that I did talk to my doctor about a little bit afterwards, and you know, they didn't really know what to say because they hadn't worked with anybody who had had that experience before. But I will say that it did last for probably 2 to 3 weeks, to the point where it was uncomfortable to play. I'd get headaches and things like that. And then even after the point where it was uncomfortable again for me to start playing my flute, I found that, you know, I was getting a lot of, excuse me for being graphic, blood in my eyes after I was playing. One really common side effect after having LASIK is that your eye basically bruises, and I found that, you know, that would get worse again anytime that I'd try to play my flute. So the long story short here is that I would say for anybody who plays a wind instrument in particular where there's any sort of back pressure, and I would consider the flute to be the lightest of any of the wind instruments with regards to that, you probably should schedule this at a time when you have a few weeks off of playing, because you never know what your personal time is going to be like in recovery and all of that good stuff. But I will say that, you know, having gone through all of that and now that it's all over, I'm really happy I did it. You know, my vision is great. I don't have to fuss with anything anymore with regards to glasses and contacts. And, you know, my peripheral vision is awesome, which is something that I've never really had before. So just wanted to share that in case any of you are thinking about LASIK as an option, and I hope it helps.